That's one lonely goose.
Well, there's a couple more over there. At about 10 o'clock.
They can't seem to find each other. Kind of sounds like Spike when I'm coming home from work.
I'm guessing he's a juvenile. And he really wants to try this mating thing for the first time. They're monogamous, aren't they?
I think so. It's an answer.
And he's heading right for him. That's unnerving, watching the water flow by. It's definitely heading in one direction. Combined with the movement of the little dock here.
Come on, keep calling, guys. I would say geese are social animals, wouldn't you?
Yep. This is so beautiful. You know what's most beautiful about it? It's ours. Nobody yep. else in the world gets to see this but us. Yeah, you could show people a video, but videos...
It's not the same.
Smello video has not been... invented yet, unfortunately.
And the feel of the wind.
And the warmth of that sun.
And even the movement of the dock.
Okay, that I could maybe do with
it. Yeah.
The good news is, if I need to puke.
Hey, right there.
No kidding. And it looks to me like the geese don't care.
No, the geese don't care. He's getting hard to track.
Yeah, he is.
Have to watch this on your computer to see if I tracked him right.
They're all heading toward the same little gathering. Those that were over here are now down there. These two are starting to come this way. No, now they're turning. Oh, goodness.
It's like a big geese meetup.
Echoing off that hillside. Okay, that's about enough movement for me now.